Starting with graduating in 1.5 years, it becomes difficult when you are in ISE or IMSE to graduate because the breadth requirements are quite a bit. In ISE, you can possibly graduate, but I don't think you would want to because that would mean either compromising on courses or compromising on your GPA. OR, it is easily possible because it's just, I guess, 31 credits, 10 courses, which means like you take 4 courses in one semester and 3 courses in the other. IMSE, it becomes impossible because you do 6 months of co-op. Basically, one entire semester you will be working in an industry, so you need at least three semesters to complete your other line of work. So if you have been enrolled in IMSE since your first semester, then Dr. Jackson, who is the director at the IMSE department, they generally have tie-ups with a few companies, so people end up getting. But then if you are planning to shift in your second semester, especially in your second semester, they prefer if you already have a co-op in hand and then all they have to do is enroll. I know quite a few people who shift during their third semester also because they get a co-op in their last semester. It's both ways, but they prefer if students get the co-op on their own. No, so this is ILJ just for ISE department because other departments don't really have requirements. My concentration is a lot towards supply chain. ISE 552 and 553 are really good courses. Don't expect to get a really high grade because the professor is pretty famous for put you under so much tremendous pressure that you'll be slogging the entire day and working on it. But they are really informative courses. Then there's OR or ISE 560, which is stochastic Introduction to Stochastic Modeling. The course is pretty good. I'm not too good with probabilities, so I wasn't so good at the course. But the professor, Dr. Ivy, she is amazing. She's one of the best professors I have ever learned under. She takes the course during a fall and spring both. That is one highly recommended course. For easy courses, take ISE or OR 501, which is Introduction to OR. In PhD level courses, I've done ISE 723, which a lot of industrial engineering people take, which is Production Planning, Scheduling and Control. Dr. Hodson, he is just chill. He doesn't really teach. His tests are difficult, but then a lot of his papers are from past years, so you can get easy access. And ISE 772 under Dr. James Wilson. He is 85-90 years old. He doesn't come to classes. He ends up giving you an A at the end of the semester. And that's the course I am enrolled in this year so that I can concentrate on getting a job.